astound me. I'm astounded at the purpose for which you require this note. I'm astounded that you should call it a scrap of paper.
It just doesn't seem to be any future, sir. Everything seems kind of hopeless. So, we've decided to ask your advice if we should resign from the service. And passively, to injustice, indecision, and complacency, then I'm glad I'm a bad man. Billy.
Mr. Henry Adams, my niece, Portia Lansdowne.
How do you do?
I'm afraid you're being rather overworked, Mr. Adams.
Yes, indeed. I mean, no.
If you'll excuse me, my dear, I must go once more into the breach.
Won't you sit down?
Thank you.